Hello and welcome back to some more Tears of the Kingdom. Today we are going to Gerudo Town and figuring out what is wrong with them. There's a lot of sand here. I gotta say, a lot of dust. Oh god. Okay, I just need to go straight. Don't lose where we are. Because I don't have a map now anymore. But if I just keep going straight, we'll hit the town eventually. Are you kidding me? Come on. Tulin, you killed me! Okay, I don't know what you are. I'm just gonna go. Just keep going. Oh my god. Alright, we're still good. We're still good. There's a shrine at the very top of it. I saw that. Nice. We made it. Cool. That wasn't that bad. Gerudo Town, here we are. Man, this place is trashed. This sandstorm really that bad? Damn it. And there we go. I forget I can use this. Like, anywhere. There we go. I know there was like a secret store area somewhere, but I don't know where. Ooh. Okay, just going up. Oh.
No.
Oh. Hello. Sorry? Question mark? Wait, let me tell you my story. Buliara, there we go. It's been some time, has it? Do I know you? This one has the chief's permission. Be welcomed to visit any of the shops and businesses. Nice.
Oh.
So now I don't have to have a fit. Hmm? We heard the events. Things are dire. Still, Link. I'm impressed you made it here. Yeah. Yeah, I know all about that. Suddenly appeared, attacked our troops. Lady Riju is currently training. You should visit the ruins to the north. Okay. Oh yeah, you're the one sending all those bottles down.
Huh?
I was just down there, you know. Just saying. Can I go? Oh, I can't just go up from here. Where is this gonna put us? Over here? Okay. Alright, so we need to go over here. Hey. You remember me? Your aim is a bit off there.
Missed again. Can't hit my mark. Won't do anyone any good.
Hey.
It's you. This changes things. I didn't expect to see you here.
Riju! She got older. She was a kid in the first. Well, I guess she's still kind of young, but she was like a kid in Breath of the Wild. The Hyrule Castle, Rose Up, Zelda. Yeah, I've told this story multiple times at this point. We don't need to go through this. Not long after, swarms of monsters we'd never seen before, calling them Gibdos. Physical attacks won't work well against them. They're slow, but they may. Okay. Yeah, I figured that out too. Yeah, I was watching a little bit. Yeah, your aim, like, no offense, but your aim is kind of trash. Will you help me? I think I can use your arrows. Okay. Oh, act like a lightning rod. Hit them all with a single lightning strike. Aim for the area around. Okay. There we go. It won't stand a chance. Oh, we're having the auditory hallucinations again. Didn't sound like any noise the sand has made. Yeah, I definitely heard that. Swarm of Gibdos are attacking. Oh no. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, I was just there. I was just there. We're good. Those things are kind of creepy. Help is on the way. Damn, that lightning. Woo! We're gonna wipe them all out. I got you. Let's do it! Nice. Ooh, a bone. 40 attack power? Oh my god. I'm grabbing all of these. These are so good. 40 freaking attack power? Come on, man. Oh, they're just... Okay. That's kind of gross.
Bulyara, well done holding the line until we were able to get here. Now that we know the Gibdos are susceptible to lightning, this gives us a major advantage. Zelda?
Oh, there she is. That does not look good.
Real bad. Gerudo Town is in danger.
Stupid. Like Sage of Time, like come on.
Directly toward those tornadoes. And if more Gibdos are hiding in the storm. Bulyara, we need to get back now. Link, we're going on ahead. I'll meet you in town.
You got it, dude. There's a Gibdo hive. Okay, so we just got to get over there. It's not the only one. There are three to deal with. Okay.
Oh.
Alright, right now the hives are durable and nearly impervious, but they'll... Okay. Alright. Oh? More auditory hallucinations?
Come. Come. To where I am.
Yeah, I definitely heard that. Is it calling out to us? I think so. Oh, did she not hear that? I guess it's just us. We must prepare for battle. I'm ready, let's do it. What's the plan?
Oh.
Talk to the captain. Okay. Pada is in the courtyard. She's in charge of the materials we have. Okay. If you need anything, talk to her.
Oh.
Okay. I think we're good. Okay. So, we will send the spear troops. Spear troops to the east. Sword troops to the north. And the cannoneer to the west. Alright. Let's go talk to the other one. Also confident. Okay, let's talk barricades.
Ooh.
Three gates. Yep. Got an idea for barricade. Use iron barrels. Okay. Set it up at the west gate. Because the cannoneer is the only one at the west gate. Materials. So can I just take these? Mirror. Reflects light, long distance illumination, ward off monsters, stake, immovability when planted. Okay, I think I know what that is. I think I've used that before. Wait, can I just take all of this stuff? Ooh. Hell yeah. I'm taking everything. I don't even care. This is all for me. Bunch of stuff over here. Shock fruit. Bomb flowers. There's only three bomb flowers. Eh. Okay. Well, thanks for everything, I guess. I have 12 of these. I can put these on pretty much anything. I'm actually gonna do that. Fuse on the spear. 86 damage, bro. What is this? This is insane. All right. Well, I'm ready. Preparations are complete. Link. Curious about the voice we heard earlier. Oh, no time for that. We gotta go. There they are. Alright. Large numbers are moving into attack. They have the town surrounded. This threat is also an opportunity. Fight well and we can wipe them out in one battle. Let's do it! Protect the town! There we go.
Pouring out of the hive near the north gate too. Take them out.
Got one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just waiting for the lightning. There we go.
Enemies from the hive near the west gate. Let's hit it with lightning.
I'm coming. Oh, they're inside. Oh, okay, this is a lot. There's a lot. Come on.
All right, another hive down.
Nice. Okay. Come on, lightning. Let's go, lightning.
Thank you.
Oh, my bow. Let me get the bones. There we go. We good? We're good. Ooh, okay. Nice. Incredibly grateful for your help in the battle on behalf of the Gerudo. Thank you. Suspect the Gibdo threat will calm down a bit now that we wiped out the hives that were surrounding the town. And notice that the hives crumbled into sand. Wonder if the Gibdos have some kind of connection to the sand. Maybe they're connected to the sand shroud. They make it, they summon it. And there's the voice that you and I both heard. The voice in lightning. This reminds me of something. Come to the mural in the underground shelter. Okay. Oh, did she just teleport there? It is thought to have been painted by the ancestors of the Gerudo. It appears that when they created it, they were also using the shelter to hide. Perhaps the Gerudo of the distant past were also beset by some great disaster. Anyway, the writing on the mural says, standing back to back with the throne, witness red pillars across the vast sea. You unite the pillars in light to reveal the lightning stone and open the way. You who can hear my voice, come to me. I await you. That mysterious voice that spoke to us. Its words reminded me of this mural. This image must represent a location of some kind, and the engraved words are a riddle to discovering its location. It's the only explanation that makes sense. Okay. So, we gotta go back up there. So, is that just it right there? I mean, there's three pillars. Let's find out. Is this where I need to be? Oh. Whoops. Yes, it is. Okay, and is this pointing the way to something else? Did I lose it? I think I lost it. Where am I? Oh no. Well, I screwed myself. Nice. Okay. So now what? That. Oh no. I wonder, can I ascend right here? I can, thank you very much. There we go. Let's see if this works. Well, that didn't. Nice. There we go. And now... now we ascend. And now that we have ascended... no, we don't ascend again. We take this. Do I just have to line this up with the other tower? Yep, okay, cool. It's a triangle! Oh? What? Okay. What was that? Saw the lights of the red pillars and hurried here as quickly as I could. Can't be a coincidence that we've seen someone who looked like Zelda twice. But a mystery for another time.
Oh?
You solved the mural's riddle and caused this to appear? I'm impressed. If I remember correctly, the mural said, "Unite the pillars in the light to reveal the lightning stone and open the way."
Oh.
Maybe my lightning strike is the key. It appears it was. Holy. That is one big ass building. Riju's power of lightning. When her aura is charged, you can call her for a lightning attack. Okay. There we go. Oh, 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 no. I hate that. Queen Ghibto. Jesus. All right, Queen, let's see what you got. It must be.
Come on, let's take it down together.
Oh, I hate it. It's so creepy.
This has to be their leader.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No! Yes? Oh, I just got one hit by a tornado. Bomb fruit, bomb fruit.
Nothing but sand wherever we look.
Nice. Nice. What are you about to do? Oh, just fly? Okay. See you later then, I guess. Float up towards the roof. Maybe there's some way to get up after it. Come on, let's find a way in. Lightning Temple. Okay. Ooh, chest. Oh. There it is. Flame emitter, okay. I'm assuming I have to like blow away sand or something. Yeah. What is that? Something green in there. Nice. Uh-oh. I killed. That was a great idea. That was great. No, that was great. That was totally awesome. Cool. Ow.
Are you all right?
I thought I would make that. There we go. There we go. Impossible to go further, my ass. Oh my god.
Fireballs now.
I did not see that coming.
Ow. Looks like we're stuck again.
We're stuck, eh? I think not. Come on. There we go. Oh wait, that didn't. Oh, I thought it killed it. Oh no. Wait, the bone broke? It breaks after one hit? Oh, that's trash then. Certain the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. We will also find whoever the voice we've been hearing belongs to. I believe so. Hey, the floor started to rise, then slam back down. Oh?
Daughter of the Garuda. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more. Heed my words.
Four batteries, okay. I heard the voice very clearly just now. It's calling to me. It said that I should use my power to charge the four batteries. The monster we fought outside earlier fled to the top of the temple. And the voice that has been speaking to us said the platform should be able to take us all the way up there. If that's true, we could corner the monster at the top. Might also figure out who's talking to us and why. We need to get to the very top. To start, you should do what the mysterious voice suggested and find those four batteries. Man, there's a lot of levels to this. Okay. I feel like this place is probably going to take a while to actually do. We do have the fast travel point. I don't want to have to split this temple up into multiple episodes. Like, I want to be able to do all of it in one thing. And I'm only going to be recording for a little bit longer, so right now, I think I am going to go and... Nope, not take a screenshot. I think I'm going to go and do the shrines that we got, which is only those two, I think. Yeah, and there's another one over here that I marked that I forgot to go to, so we might do that too. But yeah, I want to get the shrines and get the stuff out of there. Buried light, okay. What do we got here? Oh, I'm supposed to blow all... Okay, I see what I do. I see what I do here. Cool. Chest. Small key. Cool. There we go. Now we got some light. Light. There we go. And I need to get back. Let's just ascend. Oh wait, no, I had it in the wrong, okay. It's pointing in the wrong direction. I need it there. There we go. There we go. Nice and easy. And shrine done. Cool. Am I supposed to be going down there? I don't think so. Oh, I know what I do. I know what I do. There we go. There we go. Control. What does this do? That doesn't do anything. Okay. What does this do? Is this supposed to be doing something? Because it's not. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Oh, don't go off the edge. Don't go off the edge. Okay. We're good? Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Go to the side. Yeah, turn. There we go. All nice and good. Easy. A root for a ball. All right. Let's go get this so-called ball. All right. Looks like we got ourselves a ball. I wonder if I can... Oh, nice. That actually worked. Can I ascend through a ball? Whoops. Oh, I can. Ooh. Interesting. Okay. I'm so confused right now. I can't get this. Yeah, it doesn't go that far. I can't make it stop it. And there goes the ball. Okay, I just watched a video. I'm sorry, I had to cheat. But I was never gonna figure out that I had to do this. I had to fucking attach it, really? Well, again, I never would have thought of that. Maybe I'm just an idiot, but like, still. There we go. Really? Come on. There we go. And this one's done. All right, so. Now we have four of these lights. I think I want to go. I want to go get some more stamina before I end this video. We'll end it with a new stamina bar. And there you are. Give me some more stamina. We love stamina. Thank you very much. I will take that. Nice. Almost got another full bar. We need four more and we'll have another one. So yeah, I think that's gonna go ahead and do it. Ended it off getting a new stamina bar. Love that, love that. Gonna be able to do more stamina things, I guess. But yeah, I'm having a great time with this game. If you guys are having a good time watching the series, leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.